come on in and have some fun.
Come on.
So just come in and learn with us with the mouse in the house.
Woo-hoo!
With Jerusha and George, Joanne,
yeah,
and Christo. So come on, young scientists, come join the mouse in the house.
Uh-huh.
Hi, guys. My name is Max. Welcome to my lab. Today, we're going to look at the principles of eddy currents. You will need a magnet, a coin, and an aluminium pipe, which is non-magnetic. Let's begin the experiment. Take the coin and drop it down the pipe. See how quickly it falls through. Now, take the magnet and drop it in the pipe and see what happens this time. Notice that it falls through the pipe much slower. Totally awesome! Now it's your turn. Test that the pipe is magnetic by placing the coin and the magnet on it. None of them stick! Firstly, drop the magnet into the pipe. Notice that it falls through the pipe much slower. Now, drop the coin in. Wow! Did you see that it came out much quicker?
Why does a magnet fall down slowly?
Aluminium conducts electricity, and the movement of the electrical current flowing from the tube creates a magnetic field. The two magnetic fields, that of the current and that of the magnet, oppose each other, which slows the magnet down.
If you drop the coin and magnet together, what happens?
The coin will slow down and the magnet will quicken. This is because you shield the magnetism with the coin. The term eddy current comes from water that flows opposite the normal flow. So let's get into my space pod and go to a river for some river rafting. Rafting is a challenging and fun outdoor activity using an inflatable raft to navigate a river. As the water gets rough, it gets more and more exciting. Up and down we go. Hold on now. Woohoo! Let's go back to my lab, kids! Let's go green with today's green tip. Install solar panels in your house to help you save electricity. That was cool! Today, we learned about eddy currents and also went river rafting. That's all for today, kids. See you next time.